I'm your host, Jesse Crouch.
And I'm your co-host, Robert Evans. Happy birthday to Lily McGuire.
Today's lunch is Chick-fil-A.
The word of the day is impassive, which means stoic, not susceptible to suffering.
Today's high is going to be 46 degrees.
Current juniors wanting to take the ACT at RoncDaily, make sure you sign up this week for the April 17th date. The deadline is March 26th.
Reminder, lottery tickets are due Wednesday. Turn in your tickets for a free day off this Friday.
Wednesday's schedule for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors for the pre-ACT is 8:10 to 12:30.
Lunch will not be provided or the Pride Cafe open, so make sure you bring a light snack and water bottle with you that morning. You'll need to bring two or three sharpened number two pencils, an eraser, and a calculator.
Report to your homeroom on Wednesday morning. The following homerooms have a different location: Mayo to room 103, Barton to room 105, and Burton to room 202.
Cheer tryouts coming soon. Stop in the front office for more information.
Have a wonderful Monday.